Hi everyone, welcome to our channel Naya Computer Nerds. Now let's start. Here we will type Windows 10 ISO 64-bit download of that website. Okay, let me type. So that's our, there is the first web page. You can click on that. There it is. You can get the link from our video description also. You can see there is no direct ISO download option, so you have to click on that three dot buttons, then more tools, then go to the more tools, here it is, then go to developer tools. Okay, here you will get the new window opened, and so click on that three dot buttons, then more tools, and click on network conditions. There you have to click on use browser default option and uncheck. Okay, click on that. Let me click. Okay, here it is. Click on that. Now scroll down it to below. Click on custom user agent field is required. Here you have to select on Chrome, Android, mobile. You can also select other options, but you should select Chrome, Android, mobile. So click on that. Here it is. Let me click. There it is. Okay. So now you have to reload that web page. There it is. I have reloaded it. You can see there is new window, web page is open. You can click on that addition, click, select the addition, confirm it, click on confirm button, and now it will take loading time. Now select on language. You can select your origin language, but I will select English only. So select on English, click on, and now confirm. Okay, so there it is. Now you can download 64 bit or 32 bit. So I will click 64 bit because our Lenovo IdeaPad is supported 64 bit. Okay, so click on that, and ISO file is downloading. You can see there Windows 10. So there it is. You can resume if you're getting failed options here. You can resume from that options which will appear on there. Now download is completed, so in folder there it is. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe our channel.